We'll make paper design for me. We need a square papers, color paper, or you can take color papers. I am telling on the white paper for the marks. First fold the paper like this, triangle shape. Then again fold the paper. One fold more. And this is the last fold. We are folding the paper. When we will open the paper, see carefully, please. All the points are meeting in the center point. This is the correct fold for folding the paper for making paper design. We'll take the pencil or the marker pen, anything. I am taking marker pen. You can see clearly. You can make any design here and cut it with a scissor. Can cut any design here. Now see, I've cut all the marks here with a scissor. Now I am opening the paper. Now see here, you can get the paper like this after cutting the paper. Make any design with your own shape. See the design. One I have made for you, colorful paper. See like this. You can take the paper and stick it on the paper like this. Thanks for watching and learning something to make the paper design. So please do like, share, comment and subscribe.